trying to remember who it was. It might have been Bill Dudley years ago. Called me up and said, Paul, we need to co-write a song about Fernandina since you're up there in that neck of the woods. So I thought, yeah, that might be a really good idea. So I just went ahead and wrote it.
For a virgin.